just saw a monster buck run down there. Probably never find him. Have to go down that way to see if I can find him. I don't know. I might. Down here looking for that monster buck. I know what it's like looking for a needle in a haystack, but I might get lucky. That's not the monster buck. But it's probably what the monster buck is after. This is hard on an old man getting back up these steep hills. Oh, going backwards. These leaves make it slick. Well, made it up to the Mitchell Hill Lake Trail. Guess I'll go ahead and walk down to Mitchell Hill Lake. This trail leads down to Mitchell Hill Lake. But I'm going to hike to the other end of the loop and go down that way. Hiking down to Mitchell Hill Lake. This is a beautiful spot right here. I don't see that injured deer that was here yesterday. I hope it survives. You never know. little doe is in the area where that big buck was a couple of days ago. This is where that big buck was a couple of days ago, and that little doe just ran down that way. This one's by the outhouse. Beautiful deer. There she is. Follow her. That deer ran down the hill over there. I'm passing the Horan Environmental Center.